Hey, I'm Nathan Ephraums from the Kookaburras, and we're just going to be going through some dribbling tips and techniques. When I first receive the ball, I want to try and get it out in front of me in about 1 o'clock on the clock. This allows me to move the ball left or right, as well as lets me have my head up so I can make a pass at any time. When I'm doing this, I'm able to feel a lot more confident in myself as a player and help me make the right decisions.